Akinpah, who was the regulation hero for the Canes, forced overtime with the late goal last night, keeps it moving. Off Paquette. Khudobin stays put as Sekera moves to play. And behind the play, one of the linesmen is down right in front of the open door by the Hurricanes bench.
I think that's what was the root of the issue. They were trying to make a change. No, he just got nailed by the combination of Como and Gardiner. Wasn't ready for it, took the worst of it. I thought maybe the gate was open on a change, but that was not the case. Man, what a season for these guys in stripes, too, flying around. They're undermanned. A bunch have been injured this year. They've had to call up guys that don't have a ton of experience at the NHL level. Dr. Robertson down there, the Stars' medical man, to see if he can help a little bit. And
Johnny Murray is the linesman just now making it back up to his skates. A short track for him to get off and go down the tunnel for further examination.
So they get together and talk about how they're going to call the lines here with two referees and just one linesman. They just cut the ice into zones more so than they regularly do, and away we go. Explanation to both coaches. Rick Bonus, time spent in the Canes zone versus their own end of the rink is a prime focus tonight for him, and this one will start